Okay. And I'm back. And we're gonna play more Alice. And I kinda am hoping I'm going to finish this chapter today. And not have to keep taking multiple breaks. So, yay. Hopefully, it will go well. So yeah. We're just gonna play. And there we are. So I don't care. Updated or upgraded. Nah, hot horse. And he's so cute and amazing. What's that? Awesome. And we're underwater, we have a super cute dress, and I don't know. Ooh, memory.
Ooh. Scoundrels fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it. Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
Well, that's a little pathetic. But okay. You're so cute. I like you.
Thank you. I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Okay, she keeps jumping by herself.
Pleased you love those pictures, Alice. Photographs are a kind of imitation. A great painter captures a true likeness. The camera helps an amateur come close.
Thank you.
saw the basket.
I was like, how are we gonna play?
But when I get really into a game, I normally bring my controller up to my face because I'm a weirdo.
What lies beneath this patina of civility? Something wicked, I'll wager.
Thanks. Oh, you're creepy. I remember you. Piggy! Have like talked to someone by now? So I'm scared to go anywhere? Ooh. Go up. Okay. Can I break this? I feel like that was a mistake. I shouldn't have did that. Oh. Drifting. You guys are so annoying.
Thank you.
now I feel regret because I didn't go in those holes. And I feel like I should have.
Dermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of her skin was as brittle as carp scales.
Thank you.
Ah, Alice! Delighted to see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know...
Never mind. My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, Velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a logisterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation, I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-da.
Okay. This is all I was looking at. So, yay.
Much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert or one of them.
Laggy. Hopefully it'll stop soon.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some ass to boot these creatures' nether regions.
Thank you. That worked, kind of.
Place smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your need's a shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it, and we can deal.
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
This is too easy!
I'd say.
at me again!
As only such power as vivid memory offers it.
Perfect.
in the game. A third cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. And like some, I know Welsh.
Welsh? Okay.
The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a strange debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piscine beavers for the musical portion. The man rarely hires a proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
It is pretty true. Everyone wants you to do it, but meh. Well.
Ah!
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Shut up. That's what it's all going to be. I think I'm going to be in trouble. I think. No guarantee.
Lost? Perhaps mislaid? I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
Wait, what?
will be grateful for your efforts.
I doubt it.
The performance eager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Not burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show. If you can wake them.
You just interrupted my dreams. Oh well, off to the show, I suppose.
They're so creepy.
Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Thank you.
still need the star. The star. The star.
Okay.
It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
Collect the four blocks in the surrounding area to start the challenge. Slide the puzzle pieces on the board to form a complete picture, but it must be done in a finite amount of moves. I'm stretching. Sorry about that.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
At a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
Thank you. upgrade.
Yay.
Let me just go back.
The show begins. How does this work? Where do these pieces go?
Okay.
Resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
Okay, so I'm going to take a quick break. I'm not going to stop the stream this time because this one will be a short break. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. So yeah, I'll be right back. And hopefully it won't take me forever, but I'm pretty sure 5 minutes. So, okay, 6 minutes. 5, 6, I don't care. So 12:20, I should be back, so yeah. Okay, and the back. So, boop. Back to the game. Where'd you go? This way.
You're not an impresario, you're a killer! The mastermind of a criminal enterprise!
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure.
Okay. I don't know. That would be the last one. Oh, wait. I think there is another weapon. Yeah. Okay. Pepper grinder fully upgraded.
But Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Slut. I kinda wanted to upgrade my hobby horse, but whatever.
Thank you.
surrender, foe. Please, Alice, help me fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Of course.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Okay then. Sorry.
Thank you.
sort?
Yes. This part, I hate it. You can't be in the dark. And you have to follow the light, because if you go into the dark, it takes away your health. So if you go too far ahead, your health goes away. If you get left behind, your health goes away.
Thanks for releasing me. I never dream.
That's it. That's it. Good girl.
Are you happy now? You have your friend back.
Soul be so ignorant. I'm an answered prayer.
Yes, Alice, we know. Is that a memory or a bottle? I think it is. So now I'm wondering if I forgot one. Well, the other one. Yes.
Thank you.
Hurry along, Alice.
Shut up. Don't rush me. If you want it done, you do it.
Thank you.
Be as good to yourself as you've been to us. Haul anchor and heave to, men! It's the wide and glorious main for us!
Don't even care. Good day.
Whoever destroys a soul, destroys the world. There is much wisdom in that, Alice.
No. where he like bends over and starts breathing fire, and he's pretty much impossible to beat for me when he does that because he's a jerk. No flowers.